most of the technical courses are there in these public universities, and you as an international student can also opt for these courses. The GDP of Germany is around $4.2 trillion. So yes, the tax system in Germany is quite high. I don't disagree with that. Yes, you will see a lot of diverse crowd here in Germany. Hi everybody, welcome to my channel, and today we are going to talk about why you should move to Germany in 2024. So while I'm also talking about why you should move to Germany, I'm also going to take a walk and show you around so that you can see Germany with me. And on top of it, it's sunny today. You know how important it is for us to get sun? Very important. And whenever there is sun, we do not miss an opportunity to go for a walk at least. So that is why I am here, to take some vitamin D and to talk to you and shoot this video and tell you why you should think of moving to Germany. So without further ado, let's get started. So the very first reason why you should move to Germany is because of the strong economic conditions. Now, as per 21, the GDP of Germany is around $4.2 trillion, and that stands around fourth strongest economy in the world. So Germany has a very strong economic conditions, and that should be one of the reasons why you should think of moving to Germany. Now, whenever you think of a move, definitely you want to go to a country that is stable and that has stable economic conditions, and Germany stands fourth in it. So definitely that's one of the reasons why you should move to Germany. Well, the second reason is high quality of life. Now, quality of life can be different definition for different people. However, if spending more time with your family, your friends, having a good work-life balance, having to travel around the world, and having to breathe pure, unpolluted air and have this cleanliness around that you can see behind me, if all this contributes to a good quality life for you, then Germany definitely provides that. So if you are a person who likes all this, and as simple as just breathing pure air, you know how fresh it feels when you are outside and you get this good vibe and very pure air, it just lights you up. So definitely if you like that, then Germany is a good option for you. The next reason is high quality of education. The education system in Germany is very strong. And not only that, Germany also provides tuition-free education in its public universities, not only for the domestic students, but also for the international students. What do I mean by tuition-free education? Say, for example, if you enroll yourself in public universities are the government-based universities, and you do not have to pay any fees for the education. All you have to pay is basic fees for the college, which comes to around 300 or 400 euros per semester. So that's nothing, but you don't have to pay any tuition fees. And if you think these are public universities, what would be the quality of education? Well, the quality of education in these public universities is great. So you do not have to think about it. Most of the technical courses are there in these public universities, and you as an international student can also opt for these courses. And not only that, you can also offer a lot of scholarships in these universities. All you have to do is do certain research and try to give interview in these public universities and see if you can get enrolled in one particular course. Now, a few of the courses such as MBAs and management courses are not part of these public universities, but most of the technical courses are there in the public universities. So that's also one of the best way to come to Germany. However, it does have a high quality of education, and that is the third reason why you should think of coming to Germany. In case if you are married here, you have kids, then they always get free education and they get good quality of education. But one thing to note here is the education that your kids might get, that while they are in school and while they are in kindergarten, is going to be in German language. So you should be comfortable with that. There are some international schools that have English teaching, but those international schools can be a little bit expensive. So that's a research that you need to do. However, having a good quality of education is one of the good reasons to come to Germany. The other reason that you can think of coming to Germany is the cultural diversity. Yes, you will see a lot of diverse crowd here in Germany. Trust me, in my own company, when I sit on the lunch table, not even two people are from the same nationality. If five people are sitting, everybody is from the different nationality. And that teaches me so much of different cultures, different nations, and what people think and how they talk. And every culture is so diverse. But this kind of cultural diversity experience, I never had back in my home country. Here I'm talking about the cultural diversity from different nations. You get to work with people from different nationalities, and that is something amazing. So think about your child growing up in such kind of an environment and how much exposure they are going to get, how much learnings they are going to get. And that learning, I personally feel, any exposure that you get, that only helps you to grow in future. So if you want that kind of an international exposure, you want to work with different cultures, different teams, different people, then Germany is definitely a great option for you. And in Germany, if you want to know, Berlin, Frankfurt are known for its cultural diversity and being more international cities compared to other cities here in Germany. The next reason why you should come to Germany is if you like traveling. If you are a person who loves traveling and who wants to explore different destinations, but I've never got a chance, or is always very confused and always thinking about how are you going to afford it? Well, then you need to come to a central location. And Germany is a central location to travel all across Europe or different destinations. So you have no idea. It's been 1.5 years now, and I think I have already visited so many different countries. Say, for example, I visited France, I visited Switzerland, I visited Italy, and recently I went to Ireland, and then I went to Portugal. And in these different countries, I visited different cities also. And not only that, even in Germany, I've visited so many cities. So I love traveling. In case if you love traveling, then you can think of coming to Germany, because it is quite in center. And especially I live in Frankfurt, and Frankfurt is very much in center. So you can easily get connectivity of flights and trains to different countries. So if that is one of the reasons you want to travel, you want to see the world around, then think of moving to Germany for at least few years. The next reason why you should think of coming to Germany is in case if you are health conscious and you like green spaces and you like a lot of nature around. So in Germany, you will see so many green spaces, so many mountains. It is close to the Alps. And then you see there is a Rhine River that flows. There is a Mainz River that flows in the country. So if you even like the water places, then even you see the river. In Frankfurt itself, we have a great river. And one day I'm going to show you that river as well. And it is just amazing. So if you are a nature person, I'm a nature person, so coming to Germany is going to really help you and motivate you more. You can go for a lot of hiking, you can go for cycling, you can go for walking. And not only that, there are dedicated spaces here when you're walking. You just can't walk on the street. You just, you have to walk on your dedicated spaces. Today it's a holiday and this is not a main road. That's why I'm walking here. Otherwise, I cannot walk here because it's just not allowed. And I can be fined of walking on the street. And if there is a dedicated space for walking and for bikers, then you have to use that. So that's another reason to come to Germany, in case if you like green spaces and you are health conscious. The next reason why you should think of coming to Germany is because of the strong social benefits. So yes, the tax system in Germany is quite high. I don't disagree with that. It can go up to 40 to 42% of your annual gross salary. I understand that. But from that tax that you pay, you also get a lot of benefits from the government. Think it makes sense. After you pay so much taxes, you get good benefits. For example, something very simple like good roads, right, to travel, and cleanliness. Most of the places in Germany are very clean. There are a few places which are still not clean, which I won't disagree, but there are a few places. Most of the places are very clean. Even now you can see where I'm walking, everything is clean, right? And then the other thing is you get unemployment benefits. For example, if you are unemployed for some reason, have an insurance and you have been paying taxes, then after getting unemployed, the government pays you a certain amount until you get your next job. And not only that, the government also supports you. Say, for example, I know somebody who got unemployed because the person does not know German language. And then this friend of mine registered himself in the unemployment center, and now the unemployment center is paying him so that he can attend German courses and he can learn German language, and so that he can get his next job. And until that, not only that, they are also supporting him. They pay certain money. I don't know what's the exact amount. I think it's around 700 to 800 euros per month, which you get that you can use to support yourself. Definitely, there are a lot of conditions around it, so to look into more details. Not everybody can avail unemployment benefits. You have to meet certain criteria, but you still have unemployment benefits here in Germany. And I think that's one of the great benefits. Then the other benefits are like the healthcare system. The public health insurance here is good, and even the healthcare system is good. So that also adds on to the benefit. And then the parental leaves that you have. I've also spoken about this in my previous videos. You can avail up to 2 years of parental leaves per child. So I think that's also one of the great benefits. So the social benefits here provided by the government is great, and that can be considered as one of the reasons of why you think you should move to Germany. And the final reason why I think you should move to Germany is because they need skilled workers. So Germany is known for innovation, technology, but all that innovation and technology has taken place mainly in the mechanical automotive industry, but now they are definitely lacking digitally behind. And in fact, to be honest, the few apps which are getting developed here in Germany, we've already been using those apps back in India since 10 years now. So definitely Germany is digitally a bit behind. But instead of seeing that as a drawback, I see that as an opportunity. And that's why they need so many skilled workers. They need people to come here, work here, and get Germany back on track when it comes to the digitalization. So I think that adds as a good opportunity for you in case if you're looking to get that change in your life and come to Germany. So these are the different benefits why I think you should come to Germany. Of course, everybody has their own opinion. Everybody can think in a different fashion. But according to me, it's my responsibility to share some positive about the country. And then you can make your own decision whether this suits you or this does not suit you. In case if you want to see more such videos, please follow my channel. That keeps motivating me on creating such videos. And also, I'm here to help you in case if you're looking to find a job here in Germany. I am Gurpreet. I work here as a lead HR, and I also hire a lot of candidates, so I can help and support you in creating a right resume, understanding the right interview process here in Germany. So you can book my one-to-one slot, and I will see you again and talk to you soon. Bye.